What's up, traders? Hope everyone is good. I just want to go ahead and show you guys something quickly. So from the 21st to the 31st, right? I deposited $43. This is what I started with, and I have a profit of $878 profit. I just want to show you guys what is possible. So I started trading with the Viper to catch spikes because the account was small. And then once the account got bigger, as you can see, here is definitely losses. As the account got bigger, I started using the Pip Catcher for a bit of longer term trades and taking buys on crash and sells on booms. So these are the losses that I took when the account was a bit bigger. And then these are the wins that I also took to grow the account. There's quite a few trades. This is in a period of a week, I think, but growing $43 all the way to $918, it's possible. You guys can do it too. This is just with using the Viper spike system and the Pip Catcher MT5. You can see the sells over here that I took on B1, on Jump, all of these trades, guys. And it gave me $878 profit using the two systems, managing my risk, not over leveraging. That's what the account is at now at the moment. So I'm going to withdraw $800 and I'll leave $118 in, and then just trade again conservatively from there using the systems. You guys can do it too. Just remember, drop me a like, drop me a follow, and click the link in my bio to join my free Telegram group. You guys can do this too. It's amazing results from the systems, guys. I literally just followed the systems.